First of all, just explain yourself there, sir. If you're not prepared to fail, you're not prepared to be creative.
Yeah, I don't mean to say that if you make mistakes, that's infallibly a creative thing to do.
But or don't set out to make mistakes.
No, but every creative process has dead ends, false starts, and may take you down a path that's unproductive. A friend of mine won the Nobel Prize for Chemistry. I emphasize that I did not, but he did.
Yes.
And I asked him how many of his experiments failed. And he said probably 90% of them.
Yeah.
He said,
is that trial and error or more?
Yeah, he said, failure's not the right word. He said, what you're finding out is what doesn't work.
Yeah.
And you see that if people are composing music, if they're writing scripts, if they're designing buildings, you very rarely get it right the first time.
Yeah.
So if you're stigmatized for getting it wrong, it's a big deterrent.
Hmm. I mean, you just see that. It's the way life is.
Yes.
Because you can't know everything. And you can't. And if you're not prepared to go that way, then you will not find anything that's worth finding.
Yes, I think that's generally true as well about how people conduct their own lives.
Yeah.
You know, that it's why I argue that creativity is fundamental, because we create our own life, and you can recreate it.
Does life beat it out of us?
It does sometimes. There's no question of it. I think people can sometimes get so worn down into their own groove, they think there's no alternative to it.
Yeah.
But I'm always keen to emphasize that most people's resumes are entirely improbable. Well, exactly. I mean, you didn't have this in mind, did you?
No, I didn't. No, I did not. I had no idea.
No.
It's 100 times bigger, better, more interesting than I ever imagined.
Yes. What did you have in mind originally?
I didn't have a plan, you know. I started as a lawyer, and then one thing led to another, and this would, I didn't have a plan.